What did you do today at work? I had an owl emergency. My life changed when I got to work on Harry Potter and got to meet this guy.
And my life changed when I met this woman.
The most important lesson I've learned is that ideas take some time to realise, and you should never really let impatience or frustration that they're not happening quickly be a reason to shut them down. So trust that it can take time. So one of the first props that I had to design for the first Harry Potter film was Harry's letter, which of course I had no idea would have such significance, but of course without this letter there wouldn't be the rest of the story. One of the most important things that we have to consider is who actually created these pieces, because it's really important that it's not Eduardo and I, but that there is a different story, a different author behind each piece.
So basically, being a graphic designer for films, you have to be Ritchie Skeeter, you have to be Snape, you have to be Umbridge, you have to think what the character would do.
We sometimes wonder whether we overcomplicated things for ourselves, but sometimes easy is lazy. Being elaborate and engaging with detail gives the viewers much more than the Muggle world might offer.
Oh, it's a bit of a nostalgic moment here, no?
We are kind of proud parents of all the elements we designed for the films. And helping Joe creating this amazing world is, yeah, it's incredible.